second match?
Yeah.
Okay. And it's bitter one. Yeah. This attractive young lady with me is Vicki Slade. Nice smile, Vicki. Now, you're curator of the local museum. What's the name of the local museum?
Leamington Spa.
I'm told there's a formidable collection of art and interesting objects from the surrounding areas. So if you want to come along to Leamington Spa, the museum is well worth a visit. It's open 6 days a week. Your website tells you the times, but most importantly, it's free. Now, you brought one special item here, which is fascinating to me, because when you told me the tale, I was really not aware of it, and it is about lawn tennis in this country. Now, the Leamington Lawn Tennis Club was the very first lawn tennis club in the country. What year was that founded? So